Hey guys, I'm Chef Dhruv Roy. I run this beautiful set of restaurant called The Olive, The Grammar Room in Baasarai. I welcome you to Nature's Basket Cookathon in collaboration with Travel Dine. In next 15 days, we'll be doing many, many interesting recipes. So please stay tuned for the fabulous, things we shall be cooking along. So yeah, let's start cooking. So today I'm doing a very interesting recipe. What we're gonna call it, a carrot, cherry and yogurt trifle. So this is based out of three elements. One is the carrot cake. Today we'll be doing a vegan carrot cake. Second will be a mousse, which is a mix of mascarpone and yogurt. And third will be the cherry compote, which is actually heavily flavored with alcohol and the spices. So let's start with the carrot cake. For that, of course, you need a bowl, a whisk, and the ingredients which we have got from Nature's Basket. I think it's one-stop shop for all things. If somebody needs for cooking, so I think that's one-stop shop for everything. So yeah. So we've got some eggs here. So it's like 5 eggs. It goes in the bowl. Brown sugar. Or demerara sugar, you can replace this with jaggery if you want. It needs to be a little healthy. Anyways, the recipe is gluten-free. But it can't be sugar-free, of course. Because Christmas is all about desserts and sweetness. You know, which is spread all around the globe. We're just gonna whisk it along. You can, of course, use the hand beater. But if you want some extra muscles, please. Use your hands and the whisk. So you need to whip until it's like soft peak. As you can see, this is like almost soft peak. So once it's nicely whipped, which is gonna look like this. Of course, we have used brown sugar. You can replace brown sugar with jaggery. Jaggery also comes in two forms. One is in the powdered form, one is in the solid form. I prefer the powdered form because that's the purest form of sugarcane or the jaggery. Now we're going to put all the dry ingredients, starting from almond flour. You can't replace this with any other flour, but now hazelnut flour, other nut flours are available. So this goes inside. So all the dry ingredients will go in it. We're gonna do the desiccated coconut. You can replace this with the fresh coconut as well, which of course you can grate it. Then baking powder, baking soda, your spice mix. I have taken cardamom. You can of course replace this with whatever spice you like. You know, the clove. It can be nutmeg. It can be, you know. This one is simply cardamom, so that goes inside. Of course, the ginger powder, which is, it's Christmas and nothing can beat a good, the smell of ginger. Vanilla essence, you can also use the vanilla extract or the fresh vanilla beans, whatever is available. Olive oil, you can also replace this with butter because we are going a little healthier today. So we're gonna do olive oil, not the extra virgin olive oil will do. Then of course, nuts. So I'm using simply Chilean walnuts and raisins. So you can crush the nuts and simply add to the whole mix. And lastly, not the least, is the carrots. So gently you need to fold everything together. Sorry for the mess. Lightly fold it in, fold in the entire batter mix. Make sure your tray is ready. So my tray with a little bit of lining is there. You can of course use the oil spray or a butter spray so that it should not stick. So batter simply goes in the baking tray. Make sure you scrape out the entire mix of batter. now this simply goes in the oven. Just give a nice tap so that it's nicely spread, and then yeah, simply in the oven, bake it for I think the time and temperature is mentioned below the caption. Also follow the caption below for all the recipes, the method and ingredients and everything. So yeah, this goes in the oven straight away. So the ingredients what I've used today is from Nature's Basket. I can assure you, I think it's one shop stop for all your requirements for your gourmet fantasies. And yeah, so I think it's the best way to shop online. And you know, of course you can go to the stores and check out their amazing stuff what they have. So yeah, so my cake is ready, my carrot sponge is ready, what you can call. So it seems like this. So what I have done, I have done a small ring, so the cake need to be sliced halved, and then we have to just, you know, cut rounds of that, I think, which gonna fit in this beautiful glass. So of course you can set into a trifle mold which is there, but I want to do a individual you know, setting for my guest. You can of course do the same at your home for your set of guests. I think it will be very stylish and it's gonna give a little fine dine experience at home. So yeah, so let's start layering it up. So I'm gonna layer this with first layer of sponge which is there. Let me talk about other elements which I was telling you before. So this is the yogurt trifle, which is been made with mascarpone yogurt and cream. The recipe is below, so please check the recipe for this. This one is the brandied cherries. So you can of course replace brandy with whatever alcohol you like. So this has of course the spice mixes, etc. And then of course I've kept some liquid from the brandied cherries, which you can of course use it as a syrup. So rather using a simple syrup, you can replace your syrup with this interesting alcohol mix, which is made with brandy, whiskey, or maybe tequila. So whatever you like, this one is with brandy. So yeah, so I'm gonna layer this with this beautiful syrup. So make sure you're a little generous with the syrup, because my taste palette is little different when it comes to dessert. I love things to be little boozy and little alcoholic in a way. I'm gonna throw a little bit of cherries in between. So these cherries are the Chilean cherries which I'm using. I picked up from Nature's Basket store. It's a perfect season for cherries, and you know, Christmas is actually known for things like cherries, cranberries, etc. So I'm gonna layer the whole thing with the mousse. I'm gonna repeat the same thing again. One more layer of cake and sponge is very, very delicate because it doesn't have any gluten. So I'm gonna layer the second layer of cake with of course the mousse on top. I'm gonna line this with you don't need to be worried about the perfect finish, because this is again a very rustic dessert. So of course our two layers are ready. I forgot the cherry in between, but of course you can be generous with the dose of cherry and the brandy syrup. So I made a little cherry gel. Of course this is optional. So what you can of course puree the same thing, and maybe you can do a jelly at home and then make a puree to get a little finer things on your desserts. So I'm just gonna layer that with the beautiful glossy cherry gel. This is a little crunch on your trifle. So this is a chironji, in Hindi it's called chironji, in English it's called charoli nuts. The flavor is similar to almonds. So I have toasted this in salt. So it has a nice salty, crunchy texture to it. So I'm just gonna layer that on top. perfect. I'm going to garnish the whole thing with these beautiful flowers, which is of course edible. You get an extra kick of garnish, so that goes on top. So our carrot trifle is ready. I think I can't wait to dig in. I have a big sweet tooth for it, so I'm sure you all also have the same. And do try this recipe at home and tell me how's it. So yeah, so I'm digging in. Try the recipe at home. I think it's one of the yummiest desserts which I have ever cooked. I think, yeah, because Christmas is there, it's all festive, all cool, all positive vibes all around. So do try this recipe at home. Enjoy this beautiful season of Christmas. And yeah, Merry Christmas to you all. Cheers.